go. Sir, we out this motherfucker. We can get on to the next game. Oh no, my God. If he's back, bro, I'm ending the video. So, if
I'm dead. What?
I'm not playing no more. I'm not playing no more.
Huh?
I'm done. I'm done. Absolutely done. We at the last episode of Resident Evil 2, the remake.
Yeah.
Okay. We've been through all the ups and downs of the series.
Yes. We
started off as didn't know what the fuck to do. You know, looking for our brother Chris. Come to find out he was on vacation.
Huh?
And now we're saving a little girl.
Hey, yo.
And trying to escape with Leon Kennedy himself. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all don't mind taking like 10 seconds to subscribe, like, turn the post notification bell on, and comment down your favorite part of this video and what you enjoyed. You know, let me know. Follow my socials. Don't forget about that. Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. So, let's finish this episode and this series off with a good note. Let's go. Okay, we left off Sherry being sick with the G-Virus. She got a pink eye. She literally got a pink eye. So we caught the cable car, came down to the Nest Laboratory to go find a cure for Sherry. And she says she has a cure for Sherry there. So we came here, dropped her off on the bed, and you know what I'm saying? Man, it's a lot of shit, man. This series really for the end. What the fuck?
Oh no.
Oh yeah, you know what? You got me fucked up on that one. Got me fucked up on that one. I just popped his head. Or no, I popped his arm. Let me blow the other one off. All I did was shoot him in the head. I can't see. Get off it. I popped that nigga head. Nah, you think you... Oh, I missed. You know, I'm going up the ladder after that one. Ooh, almost got me in the mines. I felt that clutch in my butthole.
Oh my God.
Ugly bitch. Oh wait, I got some more ammo. No, it's just another upgrade.
Try.
Why would I get another upgrade for it with no ammo? I got no ammo. No, upgrade this for the ID wristband. We got the second ID wristband. It's level 2. So, here's the
Dr.
door.
Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Dr. Lee. Okay, so apparently, guy didn't make it out. He's like one of them that didn't make it out.
No!
It's crazy. So, Birkin really took a sample of that motherfucker. Like, that's crazy. That nigga just... He don't play by his creation. I mean, I'm pretty sure nobody wouldn't let they invention go to shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I was making something huge like that, but not that it would cause an apocalypse, but like, if it's my like invention and I worked hard for, and it's to help the community, yeah, I'll be fucking mad. Now, be like, why are you trying to take down my invention? But his situation is completely different. Cause like, why the fuck are you tripping? The fuck? Oh, there it is. Upgrade your ID wristband. It's a purple version of it. What is a level 3? Gotta be.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Fuck. Okay. What the fuck is this shit? Why is this in the game?
Seriously?
Bro, that's a human in that vine. Oh shit.
Come here, mom!
Oh my god. That shit was crazy. I got both headphones in, that's why.
Shit is loud.
I don't got enough room. Sucks. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to give up something, right? I would just reload. Load this, and then just take this. Oh shit, nah. I'm not taking that chance. Them niggas, they look like one shots. Obtain, destroy plan 43. Hold on, what is that? It's a pattern. Oh. Damn, that boy got a big ass lump on his back. He did drop a grenade though. Can't use it though, cause I can't grab it because I'm full of inventory. Okay. So. Ooh. Cause I really had to make a name for it so I wouldn't forget. That's why I did it. Get your bitch ass out of my face. That boy was not phased after that. I just hope that would explode his organ. Well, he don't even got no organ. That little orange thing do look like an organ. Still got more powder, but I don't have enough room for that shit. Try to empty my inventory. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? They're waking up? Oh my god, miss.
Help! Help!
Oh, I hurt. Oh, my neck!
I just wanted to tell you that you cute as a bitch and you make my dick hard.
I'm joking.
Oh. He right there. Oh my god.
I'll whoop your ass.
Oh my god, it's a lot going on.
Come here, mom!
It's a lot going on. Gotta be fucked up. I'm about to blow this shit up.
Bring that ass.
Who are you right there? Why are you right there?
Huh?
What are you talking about? I should have used the ass around. I should never used the ass.
Let a nigga bite your butt.
I thought there was one behind me. It's right there. Hey, sit down, bro. Stop doing that, bro. Stop. Bro, he's still right there. I can guarantee. Get my motherfucking knife back, bitch. Okay, where the fuck are the liquors at? You gotta use the explosive rounds, and they in the same place. One more, just to make sure. It was in the same place too. Fuck you talking about?
Shoot me.
You still alive? Okay, now you're done. Oh my god, sucky ass bitch. Don't do me like that. Fuck you talking about, lame ass nigga. Let me pull it back up. I'll remember this time. Okay. The stairs. And then this, the thin. big ass block. It's okay. Okay, all right. What you talking about? All right, let me stop.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Okay, good. All right, we gotta get it at that certain amount. Okay, I'm gonna take a little bit of that. You know what I'm saying? About right there. And then you take this. Nah, that's not gonna be enough. I think that should be it. Let's go! First try, nigga. First try! I'm gonna pull up right here. Look at these damn steps. Why do I hear footsteps? Oh my god. Oh, here it is. And I don't have enough room. Great. I'm gonna use these bullets. Okay, there you are. Oh my god. Yep, get popped. Take this out the wall. Cool. What's this? Somebody's note. Everybody's turned vegified. Vegified? They keep coming back again and again. Burn them all. Burn them until their whole body's black as ash. There's no other way. Oh, boy. Damn. It like, why her legs gave out on her like that? The way her legs gave out on her was crazy. After I popped that motherfucker, that shit went down, nigga. I feel like she alive. Just to make sure.
Welcome back, Doctor.
Hell yeah. Can I beat her with the knife? Come on. Walk up here. Oh my god. I cut her arm off. Let me pop the other one. Arm came off. Bitch. She ain't gonna be able to bite me no more. Wayne Lee's inbox. How many pages? Oh yeah. That's gonna be, I don't care about that shit. I don't care. Well, I don't give a fuck about that goddamn email.
Damn. Should have packed my parka.
You can shut the fuck up while you at it.
Cooling sequence in progress.
I'm trying to take in the lead. Fuck this. Okay. We got the herbicide.
Cooling complete.
Next, put it back where we first found it from. I got my knife back, so I ain't tripping. Get in the fucking room. Get in there. Okay. He right there. Fuck. No, I can't do that. We cutting this way. Please don't. Come on. We good. Alright, now we can put this on here. Let's go. Let's get ready to finish this game.
Dispensing solution now.
Damn, that boy fell off hella hard.
So much for the weed infestation.
So they should be all dead now, right?
A dangerous solution without authorization.
Without authorization. I don't give a fuck. I'm trying to get up out of here. We got the electronic chip. We got the senior staff version of the wristband. I thought they were dead. What happened? I thought they were dead. Oh, there's one growing in here. Where they at? Oh, they right here. Oh, they both knocked down. We could take that, yeah, fuck it. We need to get the fuck up out of here. ASAP. Now we can try this, right? Oh, this is an email. Okay, let me go back. Brian Cartwright's inbox. William Birkin, subject high priority, increased security. When did Nest become a nest for spies? Three last months ago. Wait, three last month. And another four this month. Yeah, I'm reading it right. Okay, what the fuck? And those are just the ones we caught. Step up security, Cartwright, or do you want to end up like your predecessor? Also, I'll be restricting access to the rest of your area from today. Ignore all requests from headquarters for information on G. Those suits contribute nothing to this project anyway. Sender, no reply. Auto-generated mail. Herbicide dispersal by unauthorized employee detected in the east area. I'm reading so bad. Like, I don't know if it's because I'm shaking, because they're popping out, or it's hot, or I'm just slow. Here we go. Okay. William Birkin's inbox. Jane Dooley. Or Dooley. Suspended research on G. The Umbrella Corporation. No, not Corop. The Umbrella Corporation has decided to cease all research on G, which was ongoing at the Nest Underground Laboratory. All funding for this project has been cut, and Laboratory Director William Birkin has been removed from his post. Sender BE. Subject none. Thank you for your mail, Dr. Birkin. Top Brace has expressed an interest in disinvolving bioweapon you mentioned. Do not worry about costs. Our company is the most well-funded in the whole of the United States. I heard the good news. Gee, it's almost ready. Strange you never thought to report to the research lab here at Umbrella HQ. But I suppose I can let that slide. Anyway, send over the data, would you? And don't worry, you've done good work on G, but we can take care of the rest. Notice of admonishment. You are under suspicion of breaching your contract with the Umbrella Corporation. It has become clear that you have claimed ownership of the G project, and you have been in authorized contact with the U.S. military. Please respond to the investigation committee's summons within 24 hours. So, that boy William, so he was supposed to let go of the, he wasn't supposed to continue on making the G virus, but he ended up doing it anyway, which led him to be on, surveillance and had the military come get his ass. But you know, let's see what this VHS tape's about to say. Oh, he was sneaking it out. He had 24 hours. Look, 23 hours and 45 minutes. He had an hour before.
Dr. Birkin. Come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming?
Oh, Jay Martinez, this is the dude that died. Work.
I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop, hold your fire!
Bro, really popped the dude. He's dead. Well, no, he's not. No, he's not.
What the fuck were you thinking?
But he was supposed to die from that. Bring him in alive. He was supposed to die from that, but he didn't.
We had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out.
He was finna shoot, though, in self-defense.
Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Oh, he had one on him. I was thinking, how the fuck did he get the G-virus if they took the samples? But he had a full full one in his pocket. The fuck is that? It's got two eyes. Shit, look, now that's a massive pink eye. That arm look nasty as fuck. What the fuck is that shit? The heart? Shit's nasty. Wait, is that Sherry and Annette and Burke and William? Oh shit, is them? Hold on. Wow. So much for a family. We don't even have nothing for it, bro.
Look at that.
Oh shit. No wonder why them Medusa snakes was looking familiar.
Got it.
Well, we got the vaccine, so we can go, right? And nothing gonna happen.
Thank God. The antiviral agent.
Nah, you know something's gonna happen, y'all. You know something's gonna happen. Some bullshit.
This is what I'm talking about.
Oh, it's William now. It's William.
Your ass again. William! This ends now.
What she gonna do? Oh. No, he's not gonna stop. I don't know what.
What the hell is this thing?
That's my husband.
Oh, my husband.
Oh, wow. He didn't even die. It's crazy.
She is my creation!
Like, what the fuck?
William!
He got so pissed off he killed everybody because it's his courage. And yo, dumbass.
I couldn't do it. He was your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
Little cuckoo in the head, though.
What about just saying? How could you just leave her all alone?
Fucked up in the head.
Raccoon City burned to hell. I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G-virus in it.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro, he's alive again. I knew that shit wasn't gonna do nothing.
I got this.
Now he's growing fucking arms on his back. He's growing arms on his back. Shoot him again. Shoot him again. Bro, I think he's involved. I think he's transforming with that acid. This shit not doing anything.
I got this. You should take care of Sherry.
Right. Make your way over here.
You don't know what you're up against. I have a pretty damn good idea.
Maybe I want to be in this mess. If you would have shot your husband.
Until it's finished. Trust me.
Well, bop bop in the head would have fixed everything. Never.
Oh,
Okay, well, I ran out of bullets on that one. GMO. Oh, you thought she was gonna eat with that one, sir? Not a chance. Oh shit, I hope you don't throw that directly at me. You threw that directly at me. Oh my god, hurry up. Take the back. Oh, I thought I discarded it. What? You couldn't run? Oh my god. Popped it. That's not enough time. You should have gave me at least 35 more seconds. About to keep hitting you with these asses, boy. Oh shit, he's doing a combo. He was just doing a combo on me, bro. Oh, I was like, what is that in my way? Wait, needle. Wait, it's for the Oh my god. Is there health right here? No, it's not. Oh my god, that did not do shit. I'm about to die. I died
before,
bro, because he was doing them dumbass combos. Shoot him in the leg. Oh, almost got hit with that. Oh, move out the way. I don't know what the fuck that was. Shoot him in the back. Oh my god. No type of aim whatsoever. Why did it go on fire on my side? He's coming this way. Oh my god. Jump. Move. Shoot him in the leg. And not like, how did you come that, so he moved his arm up so slow but swung hella fast. That's crazy. Come on. There, I got one popped. What is he finna do? Oh, move out the way. No, I'm about to keep shooting him too. I'll be fucked up. Nope. Come on, nope. Gonna still get him. You still gonna get hit with him. Nah, you thought you was doing something, you're not doing nothing. Come on. Let's go! Go. Talking about little punk ass nigga. Oh, she got cured. Let's go.
Hey, I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
But I don't.
Sherry. How are you? Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
I don't, hey. Bro. Because okay. Why is she... Why is she... Start molding like... Oh! Like, what the fuck?
Oh, my God.
I don't know why that's
so... Sherry's gonna be all right. She'll be weak for a little while, but... Yes.
That's what's
she's
up.
Free of the G virus. Did you hear that?
Let's go. This is so. It's supposed to be serious, but it's like, why is she like?
What happened to her? She was attacked by the
dog.
Bro, she got swung.
Worry. my daughter to safety.
We got the fourth.
For everything.
Got the fourth
your
ID.
Life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
What the fuck are we going to do with her?
We can't.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
Oh, we gotta go. Fuck her. No disrespect. I'm a condolence to her family, Sherry.
In case the G virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Oh, yeah, she gone.
Sherry.
Rest in peace.
Just say goodbye to your mom.
That's sad, man.
Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
We gotta go, Sherry. Come on. Suck it up.
About this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We've been in this room for 5 minutes now. Come on. We gotta go.
We gotta hurry now.
Come on. We gotta go. Rest in peace. You will me miss, but not your husband. Nah, fuck that nigga. He got me, he put me through shit. Fuck him. Upgrade chip, admin. We sure. Got the full, we can go in any room with this card. With this wristband.
We have to go.
Hurry your ass up, please. Cause shit's starting to fall, and I'm not trying to be one of that shit to be falling. Access denied. Oh, I didn't put that shit in there yet. All right, come on.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Why is she looking at me like that? That shit
there?
For the bow.
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too.
What can I say? What can I say?
Save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
We've been through so much shit, like how Mr. X got annihilated by our dad. It's crazy. Warning. Like, what the fuck? What's this? Oh, we got a knife. Come on, Sherry. What are you doing, Sherry? We got a timer? We got 10 minutes. Oh man, bump their ass. Come on, come on, Sherry. 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 Oh, Sherry. Oh my god, I hear one on my neck breathing. Sherry, come on. Fuck. Come down. Come down. Come on, come on, come on.
Of course.
It's locked. Oh, there she is.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Okay, make it quick, cause I'm trying to go. I'm really trying to go. We got the fuck?
Damn it, your turn sucks.
Come on, we just flash grenade their ass. Oh, what? Sherry, open it. Oh my god. But that was my last flash grenade. Open it, Sherry. Open it. Open it. Open it. Sherry, open it. Open it, Sherry. Sherry, open it. Sherry, what are you doing? Sherry. Oh my god, get through. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Bro, Sherry, you took like 30 days to Bro. That was literally... Oh, actually, I had two grenades. I was going to be fine. My bad. But here come they ass. In the leg. In the leg. In the leg. In the leg. Come on, come on, Sherry. Come on, come on, come on. We got to go. We got to go. We got to go. We got to go. We got to go.
Sherry, you hanging in there? I'm right behind you. Atta girl. I think we're almost out of here.
Shut up talking and let's go. Let's go. We got 7 minutes left and you talking.
What are you doing?
About to go pick this up. Oh god.
I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Yeah. Are you gonna be with your mama and your dad? Especially your mama. Your mama got thrown from a distance. That was wild. That was wild. Oh, you know we... Hold on, let me put this bitch in here. Hold on. Man, I'm taking that motherfucker with us, man.
Okay. Alright. Did something.
It's working.
Okay. Alright, it's working.
Claire!
What? Leon?
Leon Gang! Gang! Yeah.
But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon?
No, I was breaking
up. Breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Okay, yeah, we got it.
Leon! Damn!
Bro, let's get that minigun, let's go. Let's go! Sir, we out this motherfucker. Get on to the next. Oh my god. If he's back, bro, I'm ending the video.
So,
I'm dead.
What?
I'm not playing no more. I'm not playing no more.
Huh?
I'm done. Absolutely done. Let me just. Cause I got him up. Okay, ammo. I got some ammo and a mini gun. Let's go. Oh, damn. Big ass. Come on. Get some of that. Get some of the diseases. Whoa. Oh my god, why he looks so big and chubby? Oh, he's going on a rampage. He's going on a rampage, slashing. Get hit. Nah, get down from there. Why are you doing that, Sherry in there, your daughter? I thought she was dead. Oh my god. This boy. The dude apparently don't even got a face anymore. I'm not finna hit him from a distance, bro. Oh!
What?
And I went back to danger? Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, he got hit again. Well, I'm done. It's done. It's all gone. It's all gone. Oh my god. Let's go. He hit the wall. And he's climbing back up there again. Oh my god. Is he gonna land on this? I hope not. Oh, yes, he is! Yes, he is! Oh my god. Let's go. He can't get us. We had 3 minutes. Oh, he's still trying to pull up. He's popping. Yep. Let's go. You're not dead yet? Hold on, bro. Let me finish the job. Let me finish the job. Oh, no. Never mind. Oh, now he exploded. That G-Fire is fucking hitting his ass. Man. And now he twitching. Oh, my God. He's twitching. Shit's nasty. If it was a realistic version of him, you know that boy would be looking like a nasty, ugly.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here.
We getting out of here right now. Ain't no questions, Sherry. I just realized this episode on my channel got so many cutscenes than my last three videos.
First thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to go to sleep. That's what I want to do.
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
And I want to go to sleep.
Really? Not bad.
Oh, yeah. Because you was in the sewers, remember?
Claire.
Leon, my boy. Leon here. Let's
it's
go.
So good to see you.
I told yes, you sir. Maybe, didn't I?
You did.
That's it? Oh my God, that's it? Oh my God, we got a bad ending. We got a bad ending, guys. I saved the game 9 times and I got an A. Let's go! Could have got an S if I would have never died from what's in the face. Bro, we had got the bad ending. We don't even have a good ending. Wow. Alright, y'all. Well, that will be it for the video. Thank you for watching. I'm really glad if you haven't watched it or this series of Resident Evil 2 Remake. Please start from the beginning and see what's been going on. But to my viewers, thank you. Subscribers, thank you for watching. You know what to do. People who are not subscribed, subscribe. People who haven't liked or subscribed, do them both too. Follow my socials, my Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. And see you in the next Resident Evil video. I gotta go get some ice cream too, cause I need some sweet. I need to be hyped.